What?
Lady Sovereign.
Oh, most people think it's pretty awful, to be honest.
What was your name before you changed it?
That's just my stage name. My real name's Louis.
Louis?
Yeah.
It's my father-in-law's name.
I love the name Louis. Well, it's Louise, but I kicked the S out of my name because no one calls me Louise. Unless they're
Lady
angry.
Sovereign.
Oh, well, Stephanie, the same. If somebody calls me Stephanie, it's I'm
what do you
with
say, Sovereign?
Sovereign. Yeah, but everyone has their own lord, though.
You could say that again.
I don't know.
It's a heavy conversation. You know?
That's why it says in the Bible, because some of the stuff they leave in there because they don't expect you to see it.
I walk out of one room talking about the Bible. I walk into another one and it's exactly the same.
No, it's not exactly the same. I said, seek ye own salvation. He said everything in this book and you better read it, blah, blah. I said, find your own salvation.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know where to go. I'm
that Jesus-toting freak. Oh.
Sov is in the diary room.
How are things?
I feel like Stephanie has no, bother to even talk to me. Like, I guess it's kind of worlds apart, really. You know, she's quite, well-spoken, quite a lady. And then there's me, baseball cap, glasses. Obviously look quite young, so she might try and treat me like that. I just, we haven't really spoken at all, really. I gave her a zinc tablet today, but that's about it.
When the men of the town got up, there was Baal's altar demolished with the Asherah pole beside it cut down.
Was actually another name for Satan.
Isn't that weird?
That's funny. He just said when they was reading that passage that the word sovereign came up in it. And he's like, so weird.
What did you say?
Sovereign. When I was pulling faces, he saw me pulling faces. That it came up in the book.
He's so strange.
Oh, and it was so warm. It was like a hot breath.
Ugh. He's gonna, you know what? He's gonna convert you by the time this ends. He's gonna get you converted. You'll be being a member of PTL. Praise the Lord. You'll be singing Jesus by the time he's done with you.
Screaming.
Oh, you're a diamond.
Well, that was an orgasm right there.
Oh, one more. Stay up or wake up and make snakes.
Dude, we don't even have gloves. Oh, y'all look like a cute couple. Really, especially
in
the snow.
Because you both look Swedish.
Who?
Yeah, right.
You do.
People always say that to me.
No, you
guys,
do, because, like, you're blonde and, like, you've just got, like, sort of, I don't
people
know.
People say that.
No, when he was walking up, right? I'm good, thanks.
Okay, so did we walk again? Come on.
Yeah, okay. And they called it puppy love.
What?
And they called it puppy love.
Thanks.
It wasn't that good that time.
I felt it. I felt it, really.
It was a bit more natural than you were both like just screwing it up.
You do it more natural this time.
No, okay. Shall we do slow motion? Okay, we'll do slow motion.
What kind of...
Oh, wow. Don't go too far with cigarette. And they called it puppy love. Do, do, do. All the melody, the snow tide. And they called it puppy love.
Do you reckon? Them two?
Hell yeah. You gotta be blind up if you're there.
No, I know.
Oh no!
No, it's like one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight.